PBS America presents Ken Burns' masterpiece, The Civil War. Four extraordinary years in history when Americans slaughtered each other.
The bloodiness of it was just astounding.
A time of terrible blunders.
He walked out into the field, met the men retreating, and said, "It is all my fault."
And incredible valor.
Shiloh had the same number of casualties as Waterloo. And yet when it was fought, there were another 20 Waterloos to follow.
Sally Tompkins of Richmond and a staff of only six nursed 1,333 wounded men and kept all but 73 of them alive.
Winner of more than 40 television awards and still the highest rating PBS series ever.
There was a closeness among those men that came from years of being exposed to the most horrendous warfare that I know of.
Ken Burns' The Civil War.
The work does not end with the abolition of slavery, but only begins